get lumped in UCP only, then other things, even though they might be easy, but you'll find it difficult then. Because 60-70% of your paper is on UCP. And if you are through with the important part, then what happens? It gives you confidence and your mind starts thinking positively. So that's why I always stress on UCP first.